Now, also in the meanwhile, Russia has expressed regret over Pyongyang's refusal to resume the six-party talks. And the comments came in a statement by Russian Deputy Foreign Minister in Moscow on Thursday. He urged Pyongyang to return to the negotiating table and said it was the only way to resolve the situation.